Hi guys and welcome to Send It On Adventure. Today I'm going to start modifying my old canvas canopy to fit on the Nissan Hardbody. I hope you guys enjoy and thanks for watching. First part is completed. Now to just clean up this wall. See, grind that out, sort that out a bit. Oh, let me see. It's a bit of a test fit to see. Now, so this is going to look like. See the previous guy that built it actually drilled a hole and inserted the round tube into it. So I need to take this out first before I can continue with anything else at this stage. Apparently this is for steel, but it literally just disappears when you put it on the steel. And the next part is to attach only the angle arm at the bottom. It's going to be a bit of a... not going to be easy, because I need to cut it here as well. Those still need to be shortened. These ones need to... with the angle piece, the angle arm, you need to go a bit deep still as well, so there's still a bit of work to, that needs to be done.